Hello everyone, so welcome to Krishi Mentor. This is your Naveen sir. So today I am going to discuss about the TSPSC Gender Recruitment Agriculture Extension Officer Grade 2 in TS Department of Agriculture Subordinate Service. So Agricultural Diploma Level Agriculture Option Paper, which is held on October 22nd, 2017. The number of vacancies is 851. So this is the brief introduction about the what I am going to explain about the previous paper of the EEO 2017. Okay, BD method, their future. The asking the match the following. Okay. So back cross is general usual for the transfer of the resistant to. Okay. Backcross is for the transfer of the resistant to. Okay, so bulk method is used for the development of the homogeneous lights. Pure line is the used for the maximum improvement parent over. Okay, pedigree method is used for the recording the parent's offspring. Okay, you have to find the answer. Four is the answer. The percentage of nitrogen urea. So urea contain 26%, 46%, 18%, 25%. So generally urea contain 46% of the nitrogen. So urea is the amide type of nitrogen fertilizer. Which of the following point is not related to rural sociality? So you are not related to less density of the population, secure culture, close and direct relation with the nature, homogenization in creation and physiological traits. So it's not, which answer is the secular culture. In case of the rural sociology, they have the theological culture, they have not secular culture. The instrument used for measuring solar radiation, that is useful for photosynthesis, is quantum sensing, spectrodiometer, like Likert pyranometer, Fisher pyranometer. Answer is the quantum sensing. Thyrang captain belong to the, so thyrang means captain, belongs to the, so organic non-mercurialics, organic and non-mercurialics. In tractor maintenance, grinding of the crankshaft, camshaft, bearings are normally done after how many hours of engine operation? 60 hours, 900 hours, 6000 hours, 8000 hours. So answer is the 8000 hours. In impact sprinkler, the rate of discharge of water per hour is 20 to 500 liters, 6000 to 18000 liters, 1200 to 400 liters, 500 to 5000 liters. Answer is the 1200 to 4000 liters. In 1 minute, earthworm travels in a distance of 25 centimeters, 100 centimeter, 120 centimeter, 1.5 meter. So one minute, the earthworm travels 25 centimeters only. Okay. The consider the following pair is not correct. Besides their mode of action, so we have to find out the correct match. Butachlor inhibition of the protein synthesis, triolate inhibition of the lipid synthesis, norfluorazone inhibition of the ribonucleic acid synthesis, delapone inhibition of the vitamin synthesis. A and D only, ABCD, AB and D only, AD only. So answer is the A and D only. So A and D means, so A beta inhibit protein synthesis is the right answer. Then delapone inhibit the vitamin synthesis is the right answer. The cross pollination percentage in hot paper is 7 to 36, 4 to 98%, 0 to 48%, 14 to 23%. Answer is the black pepper. क्रॉस पॉलिनेशन इज सो 7 to 36%. शुगर परसेंट इन प्रिया स्वीट कॉर्न इज शुगर परसेंट इज प्रिया स्वीट कॉर्न इज 14%, 20%, 34%, 24%. Answer is 24%. Here you have to remember in previous poll paper I mentioned 30 to 35%. So according to the diploma material in Telugu English, 30 to 35% is sugar content in sweet corn like Priya and Madhuri. But in case of in Vyavasaya Panchangam, it is there in 24%. So I think paper setter was seen in the this question in Vyavasaya Panchangam, prepared from the Vyavasaya Panchangam. That's why given 24 is the option. Okay, you have to remember like that. China aster is mainly propagated through root cutting, leaf cutting, combs, seeds. So propagated to seeds only. China aster mainly propagated through. So your crop there working weight of the working sample genetic input is given. Okay. So the cauliflower, so 100 grams. Cauliflower, 100 grams. Okay. So groundnut 1000 grams. Cotton hybrid 500 grams. Cotton hybrid 500 grams. Sorghum 900 grams. See answer. So first one is the answer here. Consider the following pair. Future sulfur content to single food superphosphate, gypsum, potassium sulfate, ammonium sulfate. Okay, so single food superphosphate contain the 13 to 18%. Okay, gypsum contains 11% of sulfur. Potassium sulfate contains 23% of the sulfur. Ammonium sulfate contains 18% of the sulfur. So you have to find the answer. So one answer is the A. So most primitive method of sowing crop is dipping, drilling, planting, broadcasting. Answer is the broadcasting is the most primitive method of this growing. The carbon and nitrogen ratio of the soil with suitable organic matter 20, 10 to 12, 2 to 4, 25 to 30. Answer is the 10 to 12 is to 1 is the so organic matter content or humus-CN ratio. Which are the following cooling system is commonly used in the active winter cooling system? Active winter cooling system: manual cooling system, fog cooling system, convection tube cooling system, fan and power cooling system. Answer is the so conventional cooling system. Scientific name of the sugar cane root borer: Helicora parmigiana, Amarillocera, Depressella, Iris species, Pictonia fora. Answer is the Amarillocilla, so Depressella. The plant space is recommended for the cultivation of the castor rabbit varieties under the irrigation condition. Answer is the 75 to 70 cm, 19 to 75 cm, 19 to 45 cm, 19 to 90 cm. Answer is the so 19 to 90 cm. The IPR applicable to the protection of new plant varieties is IPR means intellectual property rights, copyright, plant breeding right, trade secret, patent. So answer is the copyright. So your master micronutrient deficiency symptoms. Okay, so copper deficiency is causes the so citrus exanthema. Okay, then zinc deficiency causes the little leaf in citrus. Okay, then boron deficiency causes the international crack in the fruits. Manganese deficiency causes the so gray spikes in the cereals. When greenhouse span is greater than or equal to 15 meters, the kind of frame is frames to be used are rock frame, wooden frame, pipe frame, trose frame. Answer is trose frame. In canal irrigated areas under waterlogged condition, rice crop is grown as it is not possible to grow any other crop. The name of this cropping system is mixed cropping system, monocropping system, intercropping system, sequence cropping system. So not possible to grow other crop, only one crop is grown, means that is called as the monocropping system. In mutation breeding, for improvement of oligogenic traits, yield traits are conducted in generation M4, M5, M2, M3. M4 means mutation, okay? Answer is M4. In indigenous plow, the angle of the shape to be ground is 5 to 10 degrees, 10 degrees, 10 degrees to 30 degrees, 60 to 80 degrees, 40 to 50 degrees. Okay, so very, very important. This is the 10 to 30 degrees. Plant breeding method useful for improvement of local varieties. Pure line selection, pedigree selection, recurrent selection, mass selection. So, local varieties is the pure line selection. The visual teaching aids that consist of series of illustrated cards which when presented in proper sequence tell a complete story is poster, planar graph, bulletin board, flashcard. Answer is flashcard. The primary unit of local self-government under Indian constitution is Mandal Parishad, Gram Panchayati, Assembly Constitution, Parliament Constitution. Answer is the Gram Panchayati is the primary unit. As per the IEEE's system, the size of clay particle is less than 0.002 mm, 0.022, 0.2 mm, 0.0022, 0.02 mm, 0.22 mm. So answer is less than 0.002 mm. So what is IEEE's International Society of Soil Science? International Society of the Soil Science. The velocity requirement for impact cutting in a single element sharp edge blade is 30 m per second, 10 m per second, 50 m per second, 45 m per second. So answer is 10 m per second. The term refusia, so very, very important. Refusia is associated with the crop BT cotton, high protein soybean, stem borer, stem borer paddy, high oil maize. So answer is the BT cotton. So what is the refusia? So refusia is the growing of five rows are 20% of the area of the main crop. So five rows are 20% of the main crop area. So growing, so non BT around the main crop, non-BT around the main crop. Five rows are the 20% area of the main crop. Growing around the main crop, non-BT, so same variety growing, that is called as the refusia belt. Okay, grow that is placed against the side of existing building, make efficient use of the sunlight, minimize the requirement of root support is uneven span type, rich and furrow type, even span type, lean to type. Okay, so answer is lean to type. The ratio of the brake horsepower to the indicated horsepower is mechanical efficiency ratio, thermal efficiency, indicated thermal efficiency. Answer is mechanical efficiency. Which of the following crop is sensitive to exchangeable sodium? Maize, sugar beet, rice, paragraphs. Answer is maize. Maize is sensitive to the exchangeable sodium. Bacterial cell having flagella around hole of its cell called diplotrichus, monotrichus, amphitrichus, then peritrichus. Answer is the peritrichus. Okay, so monotrichus means single flagella, single single flower, floral flagella. Okay, amphitrichous means so either poles have the flagella or singly or the cluster. That is called the amphitrichous. Okay, monotrichous flower, amphitrichous, peritrichous flower. But one more is there, not given here option. Lophotrichous. So what are lophotrichous? So lophotrichous in the sense, so cluster of flagella and one pole. Cluster of flagella and one pole. That is called lophotrichous. So what is peritrichous? Peritrichous means flagella cover and then under the entire body, that is called the peritrichous. Clear? Right. Based on use, what kind of extension reaching method? The farm and home visit is community contact, group contact, individual contact, mass contact. So farm and home visit is the individual contact method. The resistance mechanism employed by the host plant to reduce the colonization by the insect is called the anti-xenosis resistant antibiosis tolerance. Answer is the anti-xenosis. Paddy tycophyll is recommended for the control of the BPH, ISPA, panicalmate, stem borer. So answer is the panicalmate. More spacing is required for tomato crops. So Kharif, summer, rabi, pre-rabi. Answer is the rabi. More spacing. Okay. In case of the Kharif, spacing of tomato is 60 × 45 cm. In case of summer, 45 × 30 cm. In case of rabi, 60 × 60 cm. Okay, so more spacing is required for tomato, kharif, summer, rabi. The answer is the rabi. The greenhouse gas that is the main cause for the global warming. Chlorofluorocarbons, carbon dioxide, nitrous oxide, methane. Answer is the CO2 is the main cause for the global warming. Plant space is recommended for short duration variety of the finger millet is. So 15 × 10 cm. The committee that recommended the establishment of National Cooperative Development and Warehouse Code was All India Rural Field Survey, Narasimhan Committee, National Commission on Agriculture, McLagan Committee. They recommended for the National Cooperative Development Warehouse Code. Answer question NCDWB. So answer is All India Rural Credit Survey Committee, or India Rural Credit Survey Committee. So NCW established in the 1956 of second five year plan. Clear? The scientific name of the rock bees: Apis mellifera, Apis dorsata, Apis serrana indica, Apis florea. So answer is the Apis dorsata. So Apis mellifera means, so Italian bee, it is called as the European bee, it is called as the Western bee. Okay, Apis serrana indica, it is called as the Indian bee or Asian bee. Apis mellifera, it is called as the little bee. Okay, right. Result demonstration works on the principle of the learning by teaching, seeing is believing, learning by believing, learning by doing. Answer is the seeing by believing. So result demonstration works on the seeing by believing. The specialized form of produced by fungi to obtain nutrients from infected host is Astoria sclerotium, Rhizoma stroma. Answer is the Astoria. The loans given for the tractor and pump sets are production loan, marketing loans, consumption loan, and investment loans. Answer is the investment loans. The price at which government purchases commodity from farmers or millers for public distribution system and maintained for buffer stock. Procurement price, issue price, ceiling price, minimum support price. Answer is the procurement price. Which of the following hand operated winnowing fans work with 210 rpm? V belt, pulley type, sprocket, chain type, gate type, M type. V belt, pulley types. Which the vector for Stoscovirus is leaf hopper, mealybug, white flies, thrips. Okay, answer is thrips. Which of the following is not characteristic feature of the law of variable proportion? The proportion among a factor various describe behavior of the output when one output is varied. It is a long run production function. Some factors of production are constant. Answer is it is a long run production function. It is a short run production function. Okay. The protective effect of wind breaks on windward side is 25 to 30 times the height of the tree, 1 to 2 times height of the tree, 13 to 20 times height of the tree, 2 to 5 times height of the tree. Answer is the 2 to 5 times height of the tree. Abnormal enlargement in the size of the plant organelle due to the increase in the cell component is called epinosty, hypertrophy, abscission, and hyperplasia. Answer is the hypertrophy. Only enlargement of cell is the hypertrophy. So cell number increase means hyperplasia. Cell number increase means hyperplasia. Cell only enlarge means hypertrophy. The simplest form of crosstalk is French crosstalk, adjustable crosstalk, open crosstalk, optical square. So simplest form of the crosstalk is the open crosstalk. Then example of quinine type of fungicide is diclone, brassicol, vitavax, captan. Okay, answer is the diclone. The casual agent of big bug disease of tomato is fungi, mycoplasma, virus, bacteria. So answer is big bug disease of tomato caused by the mycoplasma. So this disease transmitted by the beet leaf hopper. Leafer tenellus is the scientific name of the beet leaf hopper. Indian forest acts were enacted in the 2016, 1927, 1988, 1917. So answer is 1927. Evolutionary method of plant breeding is mass selection, bulk method, recurrent selection, pedigree method. So bulk method. The optimum stage of watermelon for application of borax is flowering stage, 2 to 4 leaf stage, 5th leaf stage, first leaf formation stage. Answer is 2 to 4 leaf stage. Consider the following. So nullizomic, if you have to remember. So nullizomic means 2n minus 2. Monozomic means 2n minus 1. Okay. Trizomic means 2n plus 1, tetrazomic means 2n plus 2. Okay, so nullizomic means 2n minus 2. Haploid means n. Okay, then trizomic means tetrazomic, 2n plus 2. So answer is 3. Your answer is 3. Foscolin is present in the crop of aloe vera, foxglove, senna, coleus. எடுத்துப்பாங்க சார் யூஸ்ஃபுல் ஃபார் ப்ரிப்பரேஷன் ஆஃப் த க்ரீன் மேனூர், வெர்மி கம்போஸ்ட், ரூரல் கம்போஸ்ட் அண்ட் அர்பன் கம்போஸ்ட். ஸோ க்ரீன் மேனூர் ஆர் யூஸ்ஃபுல் ஃபார் எடுத்துவாங்க சார் யூஸ்ஃபுல் ஃபார் தி வெர்மி கம்போஸ்ட். மினிமம் நம்பர் ஆஃப் பிரைமரி சாம்பிள்ஸ் டு பி டேக்கன் சி இன் த சீ லாட் சைஸ் பிட்வீன் த ஸோ 50 to 100 kgs. ஆன்சர் இஸ் 5. ஓகே இயர் ஸோ less than 50 kgs. ஓகே 3 primary samples. ஓகே 50 to 500 kgs. ஓகே 5 samples. ஓகே 501 to 3000. ஓகே ஃபார் தட் 1 sample ஃபார் ஈச் 300 kgs. Sample for 300 kgs. One sample for 300 kgs, but not less than 5 sample. But not less than 5 sample. Okay. Next one, 3001 to 20,000. For that, so one sample for each 500 kgs. So not less than 10 samples. Okay, more than 20,001. Okay, in that, so one sample for 700 kgs, one sample for 1,000 kgs, so not less than 40 samples. So this is the criteria to collect the primary samples. Which among the following is not a field parameter for seed certification? Preceding cup, isolate distance, innate material, field inspection. So answer is the preceding cup is not a criteria. Okay. The leader who shares decision making planning of activity with the group members is laissez-faire leaders, autocratic leader, democratic leader, authoritarian leader. Answer is the democratic leader. Bavaria Bayesiana is available in the trade name of Vertile Meyer Bovarin Biomax. So answer is the Bovarin. So Bavaria Bayesiana is the entomopathogenic fungi. The family Ticinidae belong to the order Diptera, Hymenoptera, Hemiptera, Thysanoptera. Answer is the Diptera. WCC 75 variety of parallel millet is a hybrid variety, apomatic variety, composite variety, synthetic variety. So WCC 75 is the composite variety of the parallel millet. The most common amide fertilizer is ammonium sulfate, calcium ammonate, ammonium nitrate, then urea. Urea is a amide fertilizer. It contains the 46% of the nitrogen. Seed rate recommended per acre for safflower as solo crop is 4-6 kgs, 4 kgs, 8 kgs, 2 kgs. So answer is the 4 kgs. The technique used to detect the viroids is LAMP, PCR, ELISA, RT-PCR. Okay, ELISA means, answer is the ELISA. ELISA means already everybody knows. Let's do enzyme linked immunosorbent assay. Scientifically, Burgundy mixture is copper sulfate and ammonium carbonate. Copper sulfate, sodium carbonate, copper sulfate, lime, sodium carbonate, lime. Answer is sodium carbonate and lime. Okay, remember the farm business unit derives more than 50% of its income from a single entrepreneur. Diversified farming, ranching, specialized farming, principal farming. Answer is the specialized farming. the current sequence of 5 sequential element of education process are: analyze the situation, deciding upon subject to teaching, evaluation, reconciliation, teaching, evaluation, analysis of the situation, deciding upon object to a consideration, and the analysis of the situation, reconsideration, deciding upon object to a teaching, evaluation, deciding upon object to analysis of the situation, teaching, evaluation, reconsideration. So answer is the analysis of situation, deciding of object to teaching, evaluation, and reconsideration. This is the answer. The ferrous sulfate, given fertilizer, their iron content. So ferrous sulfate contain 19% of the iron oxide, ferrous oxide 70% of the iron, iron chelate 14% of the iron, ferrous sodium sulfate 29% of the iron. So answer is here 1, 2, 3, 4 ABCD. Vector for little leaf of brinjal is cover. So white flies, thrips, leafhopper, mite. So answer is the leafhopper. So very very important, vector for little leaf of brinjal is leafhopper. Scientific name of the leafhopper is the Ecemonas physetes. Very very important. So thank you everyone. One saying and request you, please subscribe my channel, watch the videos till the end without skip. So do like, share and comment. Thank you.